Shortage of teachers, meantime, it forces a Bucks County school to cancel classes for the entire day. 33 staff members called out today at Truman High School in Levittown. The Bristol Township School District said it doesn't think the sick out is COVID-19 related. The district is working to recruit more substitute teachers, but said it had no choice but to cancel classes today because of limited staffing. And